I don't know if he necessarily loves Russia. That would be the first choice that he would pick to live in. But he certainly prefers it to the next 3 decades in a supermax prison in the United States. So I think he's happy to be there given his options.